How to get rid of molehills. Moles, like gophers and prairie dogs, can be pesky little creatures. They are not easy to get rid of once they have tunneled into your yard, and without the use of traps, which some people do not like to use, can be nearly impossible to get rid of. Simply getting rid of molehills will not fix the problem. You need to get rid of the creatures that inhabit them. Once they have been captured, then dismantling a molehill is simple. Things you will need: shovel, mouse traps, cayenne pepper, soap, castor oil, fox urine, human hair, mole pellets. Locate the molehills in your yard. You will also need to find the tunnels that the mole is using. The easiest way to identify the active tunnels is by going out and destroying the entrance to the molehill using the shovel. If you do this on a regular basis, you can figure out if the entrance is used frequently, because the mole will repair the damage. Use two shovels to trap the mole if you see him traveling underground. Place one shovel in front of the mole and one behind him. You can usually extract him using this method and then put him either in a bucket with a cover, or a trash can, for relocation off of your property. Place mouse traps at the entrance of the molehill if the shovel method does not work. Moles are relatively small and you should be able to catch them with a mouse trap. You may have to use more than one, however, depending on how many moles are living in the tunnels. The best bet is to place the traps at the entrance to all molehills, just to be sure you get them all. Mix equal parts cayenne pepper, soap, warm water and castor oil for another method of getting rid of moles. Spray the mixture at the entrance of the molehill and then flood the tunnel system with the mixture by pouring it down the molehill. The mole will experience itching and burning as a result of the cayenne sticking to their skin and will most likely leave the property. Put human hair or fox urine down the entrance to the molehills. These methods can also repel moles. Poisoning the creatures with mole pellets is also a surefire method of ridding your yard of the pests. Some people, however, do not believe in poisoning, so the other methods are a more humane way of getting rid of moles. Use the shovel to turn the dirt and destroy the molehill once you are sure that the moles are gone. If you have successfully rid yourself of them, you will not have to worry about molehills in your yard. You may have to try one or more of these methods more than once to be sure you are rid of all of them.